A slight pause while our rhythm guitar player takes off his shirt. Meanwhile, anybody...
silver spoon and lay me down to the pole and chain.
Set me free. I said, look at me and tell me what do you see? I said, look at me and tell me what do you see? You see a broken heart. My baby's about to set me free. I got tears in my eyes, and I got pain, pain, pain in my heart. Well, I got chills, chills, chills in my eyes, and I got pain, pain, pain in my heart. You see a broken heart, my baby's about to set me free. Just a little bit softer now. Hey, a little bit softer. Just a little bit softer now. Just a little bit softer. Just a little bit softer now. Just a little bit lighter now. Just a little bit lighter. Just a little bit of light. Just a little bit lighter now. Just a little bit lighter. Hey, just a little bit lighter now. Hey, I said, look, look, look at me and tell me what do you see? I said, look, baby, look, look at me and tell me what do you see? You see a broken heart. Baby's about to set me free. You see a broken heart, a baby's about to set me free. Yeah.
then she hung her head and cried. But I know, whoa, whoa, it's a sin.
Tasting. Microphone, Owsley.
Tasting. No trouble.
Like a good healthy sweat.
Have to tune up a little, folks.
Going down the line.
Just barely.
Just barely, PA. Hey, wow, what? That's the weirdest sounding PA I've ever heard in my life. It sounds funky. The most modern, late, up-to-date technical equipment still sounds funky. Just don't understand it.
There you, now you see it, now you don't. Famous painted wench on the screen. shitty. You can talk into
well,
it.
Well, speaking into this PA, I noticed that there's nothing but a great big funky sound snuffling. Coming out. It's really ridiculous at
it's
times.
It's overloaded in here.
Lumpity lumpity
so
lump.
Stuffy somehow.
Thud. Thunk.
Stuffy.
Funk funk.
That's right. It's real
muddy. It's just a real muddy. There's just too many people in here, and they're absorbing all the sound.
Ow!
Whee!
Oh, B.
Oh, man.
We have a very muddy, funky sound coming out of this PA right now, and everybody's listening to it. Can't understand what the hell's coming off here. It's a little bit better. Seeing a little light coming from that direction, and from this direction we have the clear light, white, clear light, light, white, crystalline, pure, but still the sound's muddy. Oh well, that's life. And there goes another speaker cone.
Speaker a day with the Grateful Dead.
Another rock and roll casualty. But it's okay, it's only a machine.
Time you see me, things won't be the same. And next time you see me, things won't be the same. And if it hurt to you, my darling, you only have yourself to blame. Well, it's a true, true sin, all the shine and not gold.
going to take a break here for a while. Everybody get a chance to get acquainted and get comfortable and find yourself something to drink. And bring cigarettes around to the band members. I think we're going to let the other band play for a while.
You might notice something starts happening. Everybody starts wandering around, and there's nothing to do. And so everybody starts wondering what to do. And, well, you look around, and you're you. And it's really confusing. Really confusing. I mean, really confusing. And so you just have to want.
And don't anybody forget that there's always plenty of ice cream outside. There's an ice cream man here, and you can go outside and buy all the ice cream you want. Just go out there and buy it. Ice cream, just, you know, you wouldn't believe how much ice cream there is out there. All you have to do is go out and buy it. There's an ice cream man right outside, right there. Have a great big hand for the ice cream man. Yay!
There's ice cream out in front.
Thank you. Take no vacation in this land. Well, they don't take no vacation in this land. Standing and crying in this land. Death will leave you standing and crying. Self be gone. I said, that don't have no.
Now call the midnight hour.
Talking that little girl. I want to know just how do you feel?
your back is soaking wet. Well, your back is soaking wet now, and you don't know just what to do but scream. You know what I'm talking about, people. I want to tell them about it right now, about the midnight hour. Well, you know the midnight hour. It's gonna do you all right. Things begin to get good now. You know, things do begin to get good. Everybody needs somebody to love. Everybody needs somebody to understand them. And I know you know what I'm talking about now. I'm talking about the midnight hour. That hour in the evening that make me either feel good or bad. Depending on how things are going, that previous day, it'll be all right. Do you need somebody? And do you need somebody? And you way back in the corner, do you need somebody too? That's what I wanna know. That's what I wanna know. like a midnight owl. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Baby, baby, come home now. Baby, please come home.
Password.